The cross is beyond a sign. It is the power of God. It is the power of God to heal. It is the power of God to save. It is the power of God to deliver. When you got saved, there are things that came with your salvation. Until those things are in your life, your redemption is not complete. Your redemption is perfected when everything Jesus died for begins to show in your life. He died to receive power. He said Jesus was declared to be the Son of God with power.